you behind me, the mood here is very, very excited. Most people are watching Chris Blaylock's results come in. He's got a huge lead, and he's extremely happy about that. He came in and told me that he's feeling good about the numbers. When I spoke to him at the beginning, he said, you know, the numbers are 4-1 in my favor, and the results seem to show that. Vicki Agner is sitting right over there, and she told me even though whether she wins or loses, she will still have a job, and she's actually trailing in the polls. She's in last place right now. She told me that she's here to support Chris Blaylock. John Higgins, he's running for the Buffalo district seat and on the County Board of Supervisors, he's here. He's watching the race really intently. It's very, very close between him and Mogensen, and he's waiting on those absentee ballots. Right now, the numbers, I believe, are reporting at 709 to 629 in Higgins' favors. So he's waiting on those last few votes to come in to see who actually secured that seat.